Okay. I think she's gonna keep that trucker hat. Sorry, friends. I had to just do something really quick, but we're good. Now I might go take out another heart. I got nothing going on currently.
It's a bit on the sweet side.
No, I don't want it.
Really?
Take it back. Anyway. It is getting late, guys. So I've been thinking about maybe switching to Warhammer before I go.
Off again. Later, everybody.
Playing a little Stormground or Space Wolf. One of the two. Everyone's talking about Space Wolf, so I want to catch up on that. I want to have a version of me streaming that, because that's fun.
Hello, anybody? I'm in a pretty fucking bad spot here.
But I don't think it's voice acted, so I could chill out with people.
I'm coming to join you.
Oh my.
It's getting real here, so hustle it up.
Someone needs help.
Do I have to voice act it? No.
I won't forget this, amigo.
Oh man, that would be bad. I'll spare all of you.
Whoa, thanks!
I gotta rest.
A lot of stuff to carry.
Seriously.
We're about to be in a lot of trouble.
Seeds are good. Seeds are very good.
I don't see any Zeds. But that won't last here in plague territory.
I remember when these guys were all newbies, struggling to live. Now look at her, just slicing down zombies like they were butter. It's like, where's my toast?
Better than a poke in the eye.
Jokes are priceless. If they're pricelessly bad, just don't tell me. Don't tell me. If they're good, still don't tell me, I think, because I don't, you know, tell more bad jokes. So either way, I'll never know. For the jokes. Oh man. I almost want to chill out with you guys, or like maybe Meg or something in cube, because they started learning to play Space Wolf. I can see they're playing, you know. Explain to them, help them out. But I think secretly they just don't want to hang out with me today. Hence why I've been here doing the story. I'm just kidding. I would have been here anyway.
I guess that's everything here.
I've just been doing the story. I probably will do this every time. I'll just play the story for fun. Did you know there's a co-op in Space Wolf? No, there's not. Is there really? Is there really? Oh, that's right. It's like a horde. No, it's not a horde mode.
This is it's connectivity like a test mode. Number 27. Cleo, please respond.
Still nothing, Doc. Let me reset and we'll try again.
I wonder what makes plague zombies cluster in these areas.
I was gonna see that lone soldier because I'm really curious, but I mean, I guess I should just go do that anyway. These hearts will be here. Like, I might not be. I might move on or die or something. Something unhelpful.
I hope nothing heard that.
She's still relatively fresh, you know, hasn't done anything, well rested. So, we can go explore that. Not that far off. But that's so crazy, I didn't realize it did, but that'd be fun to co-op, actually.
I see nothing here. Time to move on.
If one of you can tell me how, what happens with it, we could do that too. I just really like the solo so much, I didn't really check out the world time. Blurs, let's say no.
a lot of stuff to carry. I'm heading over now.
Sup? Hey there.
What do you have to trade?
Sure.
The Rum Runners. I love these guys. Gladly help you guys.
How's it going?
Let me see what you've got.
Why not?
They just do not want me going into this part of town, I'm telling you. Every time I try to. But we will go locate Sarah and save her before she dies. Not happy about how they left it last time.
I'm not ready to die!
Just hang on. Feel better when you're back home. Let's go.
I'm lucky you were around to help.
Yes, you
sure
were.
Thing.
I need to catch my breath.
He snarled. That's not comforting.
I guess it's something.
7 arrows at a checkpoint.
Wow. I'll be damned. You made it. There's gin in the back if you need a little hair of the dog.
Gin. That's twice today somebody saved my life.
I heard some brainiac tell me that freaks were just examples of zombie evolution. Of course, he also thought that blood plague was because of the fluoride in the water, so...
I'm lucky you were around to help. Mi casa, su casa, or whatever.
This could really help us. What do you have to trade?
Might as well.
Don't need coffee ever again.
Hey.
What do you have to trade?
Sure.
I have encouragement. If you guys are wondering, Meg's asking me why I don't need coffee anymore. And so I have encouragement because when you are getting sleepy, if you hit encouragement, it gives you back all your energy.
So, this is a lot of stuff to carry.
No, it just takes away your fatigue. Ever.
Here's some shit I found out there. Some of it might be useful.
Yeah, just it just resets you, so you can stay out there longer. And that's why it's cool when an Enclave gives it to you. But my character Drew has it as her hero passive, so I can use it forever as long as I have Drew. But I don't want to. The only thing I can't stop is the injuries. So. The more you know. No, it doesn't do any of that. It just, yeah. That's why it's so valuable. That's why it's hard to find it. It's, you know, that's why when I had an Enclave that had it, I wouldn't touch the Enclave. Because, you know. As you know, it is the worst.
I should stay away from that bloater. Gotta stay out of the cloud.
Oh my god.
Fire in the hole!
Go for the head! That felt good.
I like how the UI actually tells me I've got him on. I didn't think I would like it that much, but I really do like it. Yeah, so I don't ever get confused what gun I'm using.
I wonder what makes plague zombies cluster in these areas.
And guys, I have one bounty. I've done all the other ones. It's such a good feeling. I like to brag about it because that means I have many things from just the cash. In a campground. Oh, it's a echo weapon or case, and there's no weapon.
Welcome.
No way. Is that the same Chavez from Heartland?
¿Cómo te va?
Hey, listeners. I'm trying to track down a weird radio signal. If you picked up anything you can't identify, let me know.
Isby? Is that you? Pick up is... It's okay, I just want to talk. Orale.
It is. Yeah, it's the same shot.
What do you have to trade?
Cool.
That's pretty heavy.
Why is she not talking to him? Isby, why are you not talking to him? That means he must. He means he knows too what happened.
Okay, this stuff is heavy.
You were there, what happened?
Unless we take care of these infestations, we could end up under siege.
¿Cómo te va?
Let's trade.
Cool.
Watch out! That screamer's gonna bring a ton of Zeds!
Why did the team separate? Don't I get answers? I can get food there.
Zombies coming in. They shouldn't put up much of a fight.
More can this take?
So much of the map still have to explore.
Nothing to see. Time to skedaddle.
Well. Oh, it's like someone made a base up there. There's another enclave on the roof. Dude, am I gonna find all my old
Hey, watch
people?
Out for that horde.
But she said that some died.
That would be a sweet ride if it still works.
Military trucks, so armored cars, that's really cool.
Maybe we could build an outpost there.
Well, everything's claimed.
That site looks like it has a plague heart. I guess that's all there is to see.
Dude, this looks awesome. I've changed a lot. Oasis. It looks like this was the campground and it got overrun. Certified humans. We need an outpost here, that's for sure.
If only I had room for it.
Close by. Whoa. Look at that church. Whoa. So much stuff is in here that I want to look at. And zombies all over the place. Have my friends this time. So
I can't carry anymore. Hard to believe this place was used by people once.
I'm tired, Meg, and then...
Hey, I need to hear a friendly voice.
Hey, you're doing great. So keep doing that.
I need a break.
Did that hurt? We need to keep the screamer quiet. Time to reload. I'm exhausted.
Jeez. Nice, you just finished the Sith Inquisitor. I need to do that. That one seems interesting. I want to try that one.
I've gotten too much exposure to plague zombies. I need to take care of myself. That plague heart is history.
Now we can finally get around to securing these locations.
Long-term biological effects from exploring plague territory.
Staying safe out there? Everything okay here?
What do you have to trade?
Okay.
How's it going?
Driving.
Hello.
Engineering. Morale, water. Post office. Doing one food a day. So I need a food outpost. gonna happen because this one needs this heart out of the way. Cleo relay. That seems really cool to get, though. Retellan Watchtower. Retellan Workshop. Office Quarters. The Cleo Relay I want. That seems like something I really want.
Let's be careful. There's a few nearby.
This has two, so there's one and there's another one somewhere. Question is, can I do it? Rooftop sniper, roadside assistance.
Here. Can anyone help?
That's pretty heavy. On my way.
Thanks.
They're just gonna put me in there anyway. Was it a weapon or is it, or what? What was it?
I'm right here.
Time to reload. I'm down to my last magazine here.
Live here in Fairfield with my family back before everything fell apart. I was a long way from home when it happened, and I've been trying to get back here ever since. I know my husband and my son are gone, but I need something, anything to help remember them. Please.
Lily, it's Mickey again. Come on, I just want to talk.
Fine, I'm listening. What do you want?
I guess I've been thinking about stuff. Old times.
No, I am not getting nostalgic with Mickey Wilkerson. Goodbye.
Yeah, sure, I get it. I'm sorry to bother you.
Oh, it's so hard to be like forgiven because I've been there. Been there in all the games, and I can't wait. And I'm not looking forward to the second campaign because it has to do with him. Ah, mixed feelings. Forgive him, don't forgive him. His family's dead, you know, but at the same time, but everything he did, I'm not going to think about it.
Please, can you help me find something to remember my family by? Thank you. This really means a lot to me. From what I hear, a lot of people were quarantined up by the reservoir in the early days. I'd go up there myself, but I'm not sure I want to see it with my own eyes. Hey there.
What do you have to trade?
All right.
This might be too much to carry. Man.
Oh no. I remember that place.
I've gotten too much exposure to plague zombies. I need to take care of myself. Gotta stay out of the cloud.
That cloud smells awful.
Isby, I know you're out there. You don't have to keep ignoring me. It's okay.
Sorry, listener. I'm having trouble reading you.
Is you need help? When you're ready, you know how to reach me.
What happened?